In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to sync contacts to smartwatch from Android phone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you general instructions on how to synchronize your contacts from an Android phone to any smartwatch that you have. Keep in mind that even though I'm gonna give you general instructions on how to get this done, this is going to differ for every single model and manufacturer of a smartwatch. So I'm gonna give you instructions that should apply for most of them. However, depending on the model of smartwatch that you have, you will need specific instructions that may require additional information. So keep all of that in mind. I cannot cover every single smartwatch model in this video alone. So usually there will be a companion application in conjunction with your smartwatch. So for example, in this video, I'm going to be covering the Reflex Active watches. These watches will have their own companion app where you connect them to. So all that you have to do is open the companion app for your specific watch. And inside of the app, you will usually have the favorite contacts or simply contacts option. So for the Reflex watch, it is available here. So you open the app, you go over to the device tab, and when you look at the settings of your specific smartwatch or your devices, you will see favorite contacts. By choosing this, you are now able to synchronize the contacts between your smartphone that it is connected to and the watch. So all that you have to do is use the companion application for your specific smartwatch, and the contacts that are in your Android phone will be transferred over. There's no secret to this. Just make sure that you are using the proper application and that it is connected. Usually the connection will be established over Bluetooth. So once you have the smartwatch connected to your Android device, you simply open the companion application and import all of the contacts into there. It is simple to do, and you will be able to import a lot at a time. I hope I was able to help you on how to sync contacts to smartwatch from Android phone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.